As you can see behind me, one of the critical milestones for the project is being undertaken, so we're constructing the temporary bridge girders tonight. As you can see, it's recycling in action. We've reused the monorails from the Sydney Monorail project that got demolished midway last year. Obviously the first major challenge was getting 33.5 metre long girders onto the road, then obviously a line onto Norwest Boulevard. As you can see, that's beam number 6. It weighs about 11.6 tonnes, 33.5 metres long. The boys are just getting it inch perfect on each end.
Behind me here, you can see the 60 beams that were recycled from the Sydney Monorail and turned into 29 girders to actually form the bridge. Once the beams all got here, we poured a concrete slab on top of them and laid down the bitumen so we could reopen the road as quickly as possible. Now, we'll keep excavating under the bridge to build the new station, while motorists are free to move around above us.